Welcome back to another video. In this video I will tell you about how you can add a new VPN profile in your phone Samsung Galaxy A24. So if in this device if you want to add a new VPN profile, I will tell you how you can easily do it. Now what you have to follow all the step, watch complete video, and if you are watching it for the first time, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch it.
Thank you.